top of the screen with the serve, and Liu Shiwen will be looking for her revenge. And man, give him time.
On the ball, long pimple's having that effect.
Almost. Funny watching He Zhuojia, some of the other players, I'll tell you in a moment, some interesting observations.
Oh, shit.
Very versatile on that forehand, but the flat hit's dangerous. Point.
As a result of her pimple rubber.
Oh! He Zhuojia serve on her side. Flat hit from the middle with the racket head straight up and
that
stole it for me. Hong Kong, not very long ago. I was going to say, a lot of players with pips on the backhand side, of course, Mima Ito. Shiwen takes it 11-5. Oh. Professional in the Chinese national team. Oh, murderous! Oh, back edge of the table expressions. I'm wondering if the twiddle was because of the let. It was tactical.
It's heavy, heavy topspin on that serve.
Yeah. Late 20s.
Yes,
for Liu Shiwen. No! Marathon point, not for a moment did they stop the change. And that last serve in the last game, pendulum, and then pulled away. Like Chinese flags to anyone who wanted one. And there were plenty of people who did. Inside, but she stayed confidently put in the backhand corner. What?
which I think is a sign of just how well they have both comes back kind of dead. There's very little for Liu Shiwen to keep using.
Second point since the timeout that Liu Shiwen has scored. Despite four the other way. And there it is, He Zhuojia. The timeout pays off. She regroups, comes back stronger. This player by world ranking ties it up 2-2 against Liu Shiwen. She earned her a point. Right. From the other angle, it's easier to see. Another one!
That was a tough...
Ooh, surprise. Tactical changes from He Zhuojia. Heavy. In case he has to cross over, come back. Ooh. Caught. Right down the line in the
rubber there. Didn't get round in time.
No chase. Been really cool to have the racket twiddled and to counter loop with the backhand to the deep corner. Oh, when you're like, what's that apology for? Oh, there it is.
Have the caddy is.
Oh yeah.
Nimble.
In her life, world champion in singles. We're from in game 7. Still a ways to go though. Amazing, but Liu Shiwen still has the upper hand.